Cullercoats on Tyneside is in mourning, for six members of its lifeboat crew were drowned on a practice run. This is the deepest of tragedies, lives not lost in heroic endeavour, but thrown away needlessly. Survivor Andrew Tweedy was too overcome to speak into our microphone, but he told us how the boat went out for a trial in heavy seas, how a great wave capsized her, within sight of hundreds on the shore, and how the sea took six lives.